Could turning to Medicaid cost you your home? Eye on America on tonight's CBS Evening News.